Good morning, guys. Had a subject came to my mind about YouTube hate comments. Right now, you can see I'm in my truck. I didn't drive my car. It's too dang hot in my truck. In my car in the evening times when I get off work, because I don't have air conditioning. I got to order me an AC compressor. But anyways, what I was on is YouTube hate comments. Guys, if you get YouTube hate comments, don't sweat it. A YouTube hate comment is better than no comment at all. And most of the time, all these hate comments come from channels with no subscribers or no content. They don't really do anything but just hate on people's videos because they can't do anything for themselves. Well, they can, but they just too lazy and don't want to put in time to do it. But I know my channel's not much to hate on, but people do send me hate comments. I either just laugh at them or don't respond. But yeah, they usually don't have any subscribers or no content. They're just on there to hate. They don't want to put any effort into their YouTube channel, so they just get mad at everybody else that's actually trying to do something with their YouTube. But yeah, that's pretty much all I had for this morning. Don't really have much to complain about other than that. It's no big deal. People are gonna hate on your YouTube channel. As long as you're on there making content and stuff, they're gonna hate. You're gonna get hate comments. Heat up too high in this dang truck. Usually have to use my heat in the morning, AC in the afternoon and evening. So I did leave my car at home this time, and what actually sucks about it is I actually cleaned my car up yesterday and got it looking pretty nice, but I decided not to drive it because it's been pretty hot these days, and getting in that red car after work, it's steaming in there. So I decided to drive the truck today. Gotta put gas in there. Both my truck and car are gas guzzlers right now. And I know the reasons, and I gotta fix them pretty soon because gas is going up. But anyways, I'm on my way to work. Gotta go pick this girl up that usually rides with me, so got a lot of road work up here. Sucks pretty bad, but I don't go that way, so anyways, I'm almost there. Subscribe for content, drop a like on this video if you enjoyed it. I'll try to get more videos out. This is my last day and I'm off for the weekend. I can see if I can make a video this weekend. Shouldn't be all that tied up, so subscribe for content, drop a like on this video. Keep it real. Always remember, Jesus loves you.